Hi, this is Glenda. I have a super quick share today. I saw a card using a cute little umbrella like this, and so I thought I'd make a scan and cut version. So the scan and cut file will draw the outline for you and then cut out the shape. And that's all there is to it. So what I did was just do a watercolor pattern on my piece of paper and then put that into my scan and cut. Make sure it's dry first. And that's how I got this effect. But I thought it was really cute, and I certainly didn't want to buy a stamp and die for it. So that's my scan and cut contribution for today. I was hoping to have a bit more to share, but it hasn't happened, so I thought I'll share what I've got. So thank you, enjoy the file.